Hey guys, so I'm back again, and today is a Halloween video. Like, what? Yes, I've been excited. Like, Halloween used to be that time where you would go to Disney Channel, see all your favorite Halloween movies. There was Hocus Pocus, there was Under Wraps, there was The Little Vampire, Don't Look Under the Bed, Halloween Town, 1, 2, 3 was I, 4, where was Marnie? But anyway, that's neither here nor there, but it was always such a good time in my life. I'm Kendra McLaughlin, and you're watching Disney Channel. So I'm going to show you guys a couple of kind of DIY thrift store things to make different costumes, and I'm going to be doing 4 different looks. So let's get into it. Okay, first I would like to encourage anybody making their own DIY costume to check out their store. They usually have some pretty cool things to make unique costume. Now first up, for Hermione Granger, I used a white top, preferably red and yellow tie, a black skirt, a gray vest, as well as some black shoes. I did add in a wand, a black kimono, and some high knee socks, as you'll see later. For the next outfit, this is going to be Susie Carmichael. I just have a yellow dress, some purple fabric, which is a t-shirt. I'm also using some purple Spanx and some red flats. For my next costume, I will be creating Kim Possible. I start off with some green long khakis, a black turtleneck, as well as a brown long sleeve button-up, some gray boots, a brown or black belt, and Rufus. You gotta have Rufus. The next costume I'll be creating is Katniss Everdeen. And I start with the same pants, at a black V-neck, as a black windbreaker jacket, some brown boots, and a bow and arrow. Yes. The materials I will be using is a glue gun as well as scissors. Let's do this. To begin with Susie Carmichael, I have a long yellow dress with shoulder pads, so I'm going to remove the shoulder pads and any extra vest or belts that might be attached to the dress. I have already tried it on, so I know where I want the hem to stop. I marked it, and I'm going to cut an even line across. After I've cut off the excess fabric, I want to make sure that I have a good pattern for Susie's purple flowers. So I printed one off of the internet. It's just a simple shape. I cut it out and I got my purple fabric and folded it into as small as I could get it. And then from there, I traced over the stencil I had made and I cut out as many flowers at once as possible. That was kind of hard, not gonna lie. It was pretty thick. But after I did finish it, I went ahead and put on my glue gun and I created the hem for the bottom of my dress. After that, I went ahead and put paper in between the dress to keep it from sticking to itself. And then I laid out where I wanted all my flowers to go, trimmed up anything that looked crazy, and began to glue it down. My next DIY was Hermione's crescent that goes onto the robe. I simply printed it out and cutted it down the side. I didn't want to glue it because I didn't want to ruin the kimono, so I just used some earrings that I thought were really small and dainty and just added the right touch to the crescent. Next DIY was for Kim Possible, and I wanted to make sure to section off 3 sections of my brown flannel to create 3 strips with the button still attached to the very top of it. I cut those out and I came out with 3 even strips that I can fold into an envelope-like shape. Once I glued down the tops of the envelopes, I went ahead and took my pencil and created a slip where the button could be pulled through. After that, I went ahead and grabbed my brown belt and started slipping on the envelopes one by one to act as Kim's utility belt. Thank you.
I'm here to save the world. You can't stop me cause I'm impossible. There is nothing I can't do. When danger comes, just know that I am on my way. It doesn't matter where or when there's trouble. If you just call my name, impossible.
Are you coming to the tree? They strung up a man, they say who murdered three. Strange things have happened here, no stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree? Where dead men called out for his love to flee. Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be if we met at midnight. Are you coming to the tree? I told you to run, so we'd both be free. Strange things that happen here, no stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you?
Go.